Commercial whaling was banned in 1986, but a piece of the law allows for a certain number of whales to be killed each year in the name of scientific research.
The Japanese write research on the side of the ship because they're trying to tell everybody that their commercial whaling operation is a research whaling. It's just a big facade, really. And of course, that's why it's in English. You know, they don't care about telling the Japanese that it's research. The Japanese know better.
The Japanese dispute this and claim they are researching migration, population, and dietary habits. And they even hold up signs for the conservationist cameras. Many legal experts agree that what the Japanese are doing is legal, but others say they are taking advantage of the law for their own profit.
One whale can go from anywhere from $250,000 to $1 million. It's big, big business.
I've lived in Japan and happen to know that this whale meat winds up in tsukiji in the fish markets and restaurants.
The law states that no whales killed for scientific research can go to waste. As a result, in Japan, whale meat is legally sold on the open market.
They're trying to feed it to kids in schools, they're trying to make hamburgers out of it. I mean, it's a commercial venture, and so let's face it, let's call a spade a spade.